This attached Grade 2 listed property was originally built as a hop threshing barn and was converted in the early 1980s as part of a small oast house complex. The property is set in a semi-rural position adjoining orchards, yet is conveniently located for all amenities.